Wash your face with this and say goodbye to wrinkles, acne, and skin problems. Unbelievable. In this article, we're going to present you a homemade lotion made of parsley leaves and lemon, or apple cider vinegar. This refreshing lotion will help you whiten your skin and clean your face from dark spots and acne, and your skin will be healthy and shiny again. The preparation is extremely easy. You can use this lotion every day for facial care. Parsley is rich in vitamins and minerals. Its juice contains essential oils with a contained high place of potassium and manganese. It is even used as a remedy against fever, renal illnesses, urinary tract illnesses, diabetes, eye inflammation and fatigue. The cosmetics industry uses parsley because of its whitening and regenerative properties. It eliminates the redness, annoyance and distension perfectly, whitens the skin, refreshes it and strengthens it. It is also excellent for the care of the skin around your eyes, and it helps you eliminate dark spots and acne. Ingredients: 2 tablespoons of parsley leaves, 1 teaspoon of lemon juice or apple cider vinegar, 200 milliliters of water. Preparation: pour 200 meters of boiling water over the 2 tablespoons of freshly cut parsley leaves and simmer it for 15 minutes. Remove it from the fire and leave it to cool down. When it becomes cold, add 1 teaspoon of lemon juice or apple cider vinegar. Store the mixture in a glass bottle. Keep it in the fridge. How to use it? Use this lotion every morning and every night. This homemade lotion closes the pores on your face perfectly, but it also cleans and whitens your skin. It cleans the dark spots and acne of your face very effectively. The unique properties of parsley will help you have a clear and brilliant complexion again. Use it every day, and after 1 month, the spots and acne, as well as the dirt from your face, will disappear. For the eyes, prepare the same lotion but without adding the lemon juice, if you want to get rid of the dark circles and redness of your eyes. Soak a cotton ball in this lotion and put it on your eyes in the morning and at night. Leave it to act for 5 minutes. Please subscribe. Give me a like. Leave your comment. Thank you so much.